Good evening and thank you for joining us. It has happened again today. Another aerial object was shot down by U.S. warplanes amid bipartisan criticism about an absence of details regarding these incidents. The latest shootdown happened over Lake Huron following those over Canada's Yukon Territory and off the coast of Alaska and the Carolinas.